One, two, one, two, three, four. Well, that is a mandolin break arrangement for the classic bluegrass gospel song Where the Soul of Man Never Dies. And this one is in the key of E major because that's the same key that Tony Rice and Ricky Skaggs did this one on their Skaggs and Rice duo record back in the day. And this break I came up with has some different ideas, like some double stops, some cross-picking ideas up the neck. If you want this transcription, you can grab it over on Patreon. Enjoy.